Welcome to Marigold Lesson, Don't Tell. In this session we shall read the prose from Irene Yates and understand new words.
Don't tell. There are lots of things they won't let me do. I'm not big enough yet, they say. So I patiently wait till I'm all grown up, and I'll show them all. One day, I could show them now, if they gave me the chance. There are things I could do, if I tried.
But nobody knows, nobody knows that I'm really a giant, inside.
Wow, the child's confidence is adorable. He says he is capable of doing things, and he is a giant inside. Let's understand the meaning of new words. Enough means having much as is necessary, in the amount or to the degree needed.
Examples are: I have enough clothes to wear. I have enough space to keep my books in the shelf.
Chance means an occasion that allows something to be done.
Examples are: He left and I missed my chance to say goodbye to him. I did not get a chance to go to my aunt's house when I was in Jaipur.
Giant means extremely large.
Examples are: Dad terrified us with stories of a big, bad giant who ate little children. I sat in the giant wheel in a fair.
Patient means in a calm and cool way.
Examples are: There was a queue of people waiting patiently for the bus to arrive. She listened patiently as I told the story.
In the poem, the child expresses frustration, being restricted to do so many things. He says he will wait patiently to grow up, but he feels confident that, given a chance, he will be able to do all the activities now, as he is a giant inside. Let's answer the questions from the textbook. How old is the speaker?
The speaker is a child.
Who are they and them in the poem?
They are the parents, and them is all the people in the poem.
What is the secret the speaker is hiding?
The speaker is hiding the giant inside him.
Fantastic. With this, we have come to the end of the session.